do ask your boy King Sayso, and I'm back with another reaction. Before we get to it, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, check out the description box, and follow my other channel because we are on the road to 100k. More people hit the like button, the faster we can get there. With all that being said, let's get right to the video.
You got, you winning over there. Can I talk to you for a second?
Hey, make sure y'all rate this day's mom new body in the conversation. Me, man, I ain't seen it yet, but she already fine though to me. So getting a new body, that's gonna for sure make her a 10 because she's already fine.
Hey, you talking to me?
Yeah, let me talk to you. Let me talk to you.
Oh,
Molly. Molly.
Put her in that little.
You good?
Put her what?
Talk to you real quick. Why do you have this towel on? What you got going on?
I'm about to do a body reveal.
You got a BBL?
Yeah.
Why are you getting a BBL, Mom?
It's not a BBL.
You are 30-12.
Mom wasn't
67.
I'm not 60 nothing. Mom, like that.
What are you doing? Over here trying to do something to your body.
What do you mean I already did something?
Because I know. So what? What'd you do to your body?
I got a tummy tuck.
So what you used to look like? Where your phone at?
I don't have it.
Grab your phone. Let me see. Wait. Let me see.
I thought I was gonna wear my
so that's what you
crop
looking
top
at
today.
Yeah, I wanna wear crop tops.
What is the point of all this? Are you trying to get some dick?
No. I just wanna look good.
What are you trying to do, Mom?
Wear cute clothes from Fashion Nova and cute places.
You are 70 years old! Yes, you are! You are too old to be doing this!
Stop saying that.
We are. LA changed you, Ma!
Hey, y'all go to the Shade Conversation, bro. Tell them stop hating on this mama, bro. Just because she's fine, bro. Don't stop. Don't hate, dog. Don't hate.
I knew you were gonna say
LA changed you!
No, it did not.
Yes, it did!
No, it did not.
Yes, it did! I don't know. Who are you?
Look at my video and I said, when I get $5,000, I'm getting a tummy tuck. That's exactly what I said. So I've been.
Kids are starving!
And I just cashed up this kid $30 for food the other day.
Let me see your body.
Huh?
Let me see your body.
Before I show everybody else?
Just show me.
Oh my gosh.
Oh!
Look at what I have no more stomach.
Look at them hips. Look at that dip, bruh. Oh, Nick. I like. Rate her in the comment section, bruh. I'm giving this same mom a 10, bruh. I'm giving her a 10, bruh. Off top, I'm giving her a 10, bruh. Because she looking better than most of you young chicks, bruh. Besides the new body. Face-wise, she's looking better than most of you young chicks, bruh. No kidding.
Let me see.
What? You didn't say nice body or anything. Look at my stomach. It's gone. What stomach? I don't have to stuff my stomach in. I don't have to wear a waist garment or anything. And look, I got hips too. Finally.
So you just threw that stomach to that ass and you thought that was
okay. Ooh, my butt doesn't.
That's not even a real butt, Mom.
That is my stomach.
That? Open your phone. Open your phone. You know what that is?
What?
That's that. That is that.
And I was like,
Mom, that is that.
Yeah.
You used to have a stomach pussy, Mom. It's not about.
Bruh, I don't mean to. Look, it's just certain things I cannot say to my mom. Like, you. You threw the stomach to the ass. You trying to go get some pipe. You had a stomach. I can't say to you. I cannot say them certain things to my mama, bruh. I just feel like so, like, weird, bro. I can't say it, bro. Like, hey, I love they bond between him and his sister, his mom, and all of them, bro. Like, I mean, I cannot say that stuff.
That I loved you for that. What is, this is trying to get inside the club.
Oh, I don't get it, too. You know what? Usually when my stomach was big, they'll be like, sorry, we're not taking anybody.
You changed.
cute. I really like men. I like it.
You changed.
I never look like this.
Why are you doing? I'm your son. You going out there looking. I don't want niggas. Now I gotta worry about my niggas trying to get at you.
They're not.
I gotta worry about. I already have to worry about Brooklyn. I gotta worry about you. Cause you over here trying to. You over here trying to act like you 22. Mom.
Oh my gosh.
This is not the life I wanted.
Remember this tattoo you gave me?
Mom.
I gotta get that redone now.
I do remember that.
Yeah, I'm about to get this redone. Oh my god, like I literally have no stomach. This is so crazy.
Because you do it to the ass. I'm so, no.
You don't like it?
We need to get you some help.
Like what, the light bulb
on the arms? Mom, we need to get you some help. This is not true.
This is cute, I'm not even gonna lie though. It's the first time I actually wear an outfit. I'm about to put my pajamas back on.
Sick.
Why?
You used to be so innocent. You used to be like a mom, taking care of your kids, making sure they do homework. Now,
I am.
You over here trying to.
You think this will work?
You're trying to get manually thick.
Hey, what Jody Mama say on Baby Boy? Mama gotta have life too, son. Mama gotta have life too. Hey, y'all all grown. You moved out, Brooklyn moved out, or about to move out, if she ain't did it already. I think the mailman, he moved out. So it's like, hey, it's time to live for some life. Even though she just had another kid, but hey, nothing wrong with that, bro. To all moms out there, bro, if you feel like you want to get your body back in shape, your mind back right, your everything back right, go do that, bro. You deserve it. You pushed out a whole baby and raised it. That's a lot. Any mom out there, you ever feel like you want to do anything, go do it. For real. Go do it, because you deserve it.
Who are you? Who are you, bro?
Brooklyn. Why are you crying?
Because you're not, I don't know who you are anymore. I'm just really being serious. I don't know who you are.
Oh my gosh. I got rid of the stomach.
I really don't know. No, listen to me, mom. I don't.
Dang, my booty has gotten big. Hopefully, it's
just. All them calories went to that ass. For no reason. For what? What are you doing here doing too much, mom? You don't need to be doing this.
What should I do?
You don't need to be doing this.
What do you want me to do?
Now Brooklyn gonna want to do that.
No, she's not.
Yes, she gonna want to do, because look at the influence. Look at the influence.
I didn't get my boobs done.
I don't care, mom.
See, I
gotta worry about niggas trying to get at you. I wanted the mom that nobody. I wanted the mom that got the thing at the elbow that cooked good.
I would have put that in my head.
I wanted that. I wanted the mom that big rolls nobody wanted looking at. You know what I'm saying? The one that the daddy still can go back to because they know that's the ride or die one. No, mom. This is. What are you trying to? What are you trying to portray? This is not
nothing.
You. This is not you, Mom.
Did I twerk yet? No, I did not.
You're too old.
Stop saying that.
You're too old.
Stop saying that.
It's 2022 right now, Mom.
Let's see if everyone else says I'm too old. I don't care, though.
You can't do this no more.
I already did it. Who cares?
You're trying to hold on to it. It's gone.
Yeah,
you're trying to hold on to it. It's gone.
I had four kids.
You're trying to hold on to it.
You're just mad because you have to work out. Because you had to work out to get rid of your stomach.
I don't know who you are. You're wearing this sea juice. You got a whole ass fucking daughter. She's 3 months old.
She doesn't know.
I mean, you tell her daughter you got a BBL. No, you got Coco Melon back. You got Coco Melon back there. That's what the fuck you got, Mom.
Who's telling her I got this? None of you, nobody.
It's just sick.
That's not sick.
I'm disappointed.
I freaking got my stomach removed, shit.
You don't got no clothes on. You.
I'm about to go put my pajamas.
No goddamn clothes. There's nothing on. Okay. You trying to go out?
I'm not. Where am I gonna go?
You need to go to church. That's what you need to do.
I am. You
not looking like that. Who's the tennis trying to get? Jesus, the pastor?
No.
Exactly. You think God wanted all that? God, like, open your phone?
Yeah.
Open your
phone. He treats me
the
same.
Mom, open your phone. God loved this.
He still loves me. No.
Your voice all different. Look at that evil laugh. Oh, I don't know who you are.
Up. I'm gonna show Mel.
All right, Monique.
Don't do that. Why are you acting weird? So what do you want me to
play? I'm not your son no more. Now what if I go get some knee surgery and I'm 6'10"? And I'm looking like a Tyrannosaurus Rex because my arms is over here like this and shit. Do you think, would you be proud of me?
Why, you're embarrassed of me now?
I am. How? I don't want to walk around with no big mama.
I'm not. The fuck? What do you think I was before? I was really thick before.
You
was
thick everywhere and I was okay with that. Bro, I'm done. I'm not doing this with you no more.
Okay. Be quiet, she.
Hey, bro, come here real quick. Let me ask you a question.
What happened to that? Y'all stuffed? Y'all stuffed Jax?
No, what the fuck is he talking about, bro?
Come here.
Bro, it's good. Come on. I gotta ask you a real question. Come on. Bro.
Hey.
Oh my God, bro.
I have clothes on.
She got clothes on, bro. Take your shit.
She got a towel on
there. You're good, bro. Oh, okay. Let me ask you a question, bro.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Chill on.
Is this the weed room or something?
I don't know.
How many rooms do you have in here?
Like 5 a day.
Mom, show him.
Show him what?
Wait, hold on.
You're
show
weird,
him.
Bro.
Look what she did to herself.
He's mad because I got a tummy tuck.
My mama thick now, bro. Damn. That's what I'm saying, bro.
You still with Mike? Y'all with Mike?
Yeah.
Still with Mike?
Yeah.
I don't know, nigga. Fuck. Bro, no. You want to show it off?
No.
Nah, you paid $20,000. Go ahead then. I'm asking you. So you telling me you hit my mama?
Huh?
You smell my mama?
No.
What?
Exactly, bro. Look, why are you over here, bro?
I said she looks amazing. She looks good.
Thank you.
She looks immaculate. She looks perfect.
But you?
She looks gorgeous.
Bro, what you mean? It's cool, bro. I just need a little bit, bro. You're doing too much. Just a little too much. I'm just saying, bro. I want you to.
No, I want you. Beautiful.
I want you to tell me to tell her that that was a bad idea. Because, bro, now I gotta watch out for niggas. Like, look at this nigga talking about you beautiful.
It was a bad idea.
But when you look like him, he didn't say none of that. I'm saying, bro. I'm not doing that.
What did you say? What is the bad idea?
Bro, because she spent $15,000 to put that stomach where that ass is, bro. It's the same shit.
Bad idea, you wearing what you got on right now,
because
it's a little, you know.
You got dub bricked up right now, mom. Pulling his pants up. I told you over here, now my friends, he's 40, you know what I'm saying, over here? Get your shit together, mom.
I'm putting the towel back.
I'm saying you got my friends over here, compliment.
Yep. What you mean?
Get your ass out of here, dub.
You just told me to
come. I know I need you to help me. You over here flirting with my mama?
Never, bro.
Mom, you... Ah! Stop being insecure. Stop being insecure. Come on, Mom. You want to show that ass.
It's okay. Show what?
Why are you putting your hand on... Bro.
What are you talking about ass?
This is the most I've seen you smile today, bro. Why are you smiling so hard? Smiling hella hard.
About what?
Bro.
Mama's good. I didn't even know.
When did she get this last week, though? When she was looking like a Tootsie Roll in a fucking microwave?
Oh.
You ain't saying nothing. Now you saying she look good.
You put a Tootsie Roll in the microwave.
That bitch came out looking like her 2 weeks ago.
I didn't even notice you got your body done. It's amazing.
Thanks. I've been in pajamas every time.
I didn't know. You got your body done. That's amazing.
Thank you. It doesn't look bad, though. Like,
it doesn't even look
bad. Let me see.
It's not even near bad.
No stomach.
Hey, she's gone, yo. It's like when you put the trash, you know, you're so dirty, put it in the trash, you go throw it away, it's gone. You know what I mean?
No, it's like recycling.
Yeah.
Because I took the stomach and I put it in.
So when you go to 7-Eleven, when you're thirsty, what do you get? You usually get the canned Pepsi?
You don't give a fuck, bro. You just want to keep, bro, get out. Just get out, bro. Please.
I want to know
you. Bro, please. Nah. He was just fucking poking.
This nigga, what are you doing? This nigga over here tripping. I'm saying, my bad. What are you doing? He's trying to get a glimpse.
This nigga, bro, this nigga got the Tootsie Rolls.
Bro, what are you? Get out, bro. What the fuck is you doing? Look at my mama ass and shit, bro. You got a problem or something?
Look at your mama ass.
Bro, so you telling me you're not looking at my mama ass right now?
Looking at, what are you talking about? Look at her toes.
Bro, just stop, bro. Stop.
Yeah, my friends like it.
Can you help with the towel?
Bro, oh mom. Oh, tell him to get the fuck out. You over here being hella praying nicely and shit.
I don't talk to people like that.
Man. What are you?
I hear something about shake that ass.
What are you? Get the fuck out, dog. Bro, see, now my friends want to smash you. Mom, you're not my mom no more. Hey, I'm not doing this. We're changing this back. Okay. Get the receipt.
Hey man, make sure y'all right here in the comments, bro. I'm gonna give her a 10, bro, because she's fine. Look at her face right there, bro. That's beautiful right there, bro. No kidding, man. Get down on that.